tonight as he takes it just off the low block down low, looking to operate inside with a right-handed bounce, gets it up and in for two for Verretta. Delony taking a baseline, pulls up for a jumper and knocks it down. Barreto's wide open, no one's on him, he'll throw it down with a left-handed jam.
The basket off the glass for two, he has four.
Long jumper for three is good, and the foul at a timeout. Down low for Robin Duncan. Duncan dribbling with the left, finishes with the right. Or got knocked down. Here comes Alamutu again. Alamutu's all alone. Alamutu will hammer it down with a two-handed dunk. With 13 to shoot. Buckle. Long. Three. Good. Spins. Tosses it out toward midcourt. Alamutu's going to pick this one up. Alamutu rocks the rim with the right hand. Again, just off the low block. Puts it on the deck with the right. Slips with the double team and finishes at the rim. Gibson. Gets to the free throw line, lobbed inside. Little turnaround righty jumper falls by the aforementioned Robin Duncan. Long three, buckle, swish. Duncan at the free throw line, Gibson driving, cuts to the middle, and finishes with the right, Smith Jr. Delony, one touch to Alamutu, puts it on deck, drives into the key and finishes. By Robin Duncan, and Duncan's on the move. Three on three as they approach the front court. Duncan to the rim and he finishes. King distances yeah. And types. T.J. Hurley with the answer. Yes. Down low for Smith. On the kick out, Hurley. Catch and release three. That's good. As Deashimiye kicks it back out. Eight to shoot. Deashimiye for three. That's good. By Verretto. Down low for Smith Jr. Spins. Nice block. Gets it back and powers to the rim. Plus the foul. Skips it. A little too hot for Carlisle. Deashimiye to the rim. Lays it up and in. Verretto puts it on the deck with the left, gets it off for Ortega. Ortega finishes with the left. Check block, and that'll do it here from Patrick Gymnasium. Catamounts going deep into their bench to get a big victory, a 101-63 final.